We played a game like this against Sarah earlier. So let's see, does he do something different? Or no? He does the exact same shit he did last time, okay. Same as me though, I did the exact same as well. Sako, you do this as well, put the balls back. Can you tell me why? Because I can't figure out why. It seems so fucking bad to me. But if... I see so many pretty high ranked players do it. And I can't understand why. What's the purpose? Yeah, you put them here, right? So you can fit War Factory, but I've seen you put them here back like Sarah. Or am I incorrect? Yeah, I understand. Me as well. But then I change if it doesn't work. So do I go Wasp Swarm? This is so broken, this item. But I can't really utilize it here. The Wasp Swarm is complete garbage late game. It doesn't do anything. But the crawler swarm does a lot. I think I will just pick this. Okay, it goes wasps. Okay. Did he sell something? Took the heavy armor. He sold the marksman. Do I go sub ball here? Like his angle here I think is worm. He might go worm here. So I think this is pretty good. We don't have any chaff clear here. We need to wait for bear like though. Even sub ball. Tanks are doing some work. Haven't had this useless rhino in a while though. The problem is that he has 3 crawlers, I have 0. This is very confusing to me. Let's see if he goes hacker. He goes scorpion raid. Scorpion is bad, I think. Holy shit, the Farseer got stuck on the Scorpion. What the fuck? Jump drive wasp, so he's not gonna use the wasp anymore. Orbital doesn't do anything here. I think we will always win with the raids here. So I'm not gonna do anything else here, I think. Can probably beacon this away from the arc light. Okay, he's doing very wrong technologies here, I feel like. Let's see. If I'm right or wrong. So the Scorpion ended up winning multiple rounds for him, actually. So maybe I should have picked the Scorpion as well. like this. How the fuck are we losing to crawlers here, though? That's insane. I'm running out of deployments here. Maybe it's not good what I'm doing. I need to go Fortress Anti-Air here, or I need to go match his Phoenix, I think. I can't use the Typhoons. The Sledgehammer's pretty good on this side. We are losing on the positions. How many raids does he have? One raid. He doesn't have any crawler technologies. Do we just go more balls here, or what? We could also go like all in on this side. Maybe I'll try it. Maybe suck also. Did he go crawler technologies or not? Fuck, he gets the badger. He's doing the same shit though. Do I level anything? Maybe like level here? Doesn't make any sense. Oh shit, the Farseer was a good level. Do I EMP the Farseer? I think I will not. Fuck. He didn't take the badgers. Maybe the fire would have fucked him as well as a little at least. I can't tell if it is going good or not. I think it's going bad. Are we dead here? We are dead. So what changed here? I think we did more impactful last turn though. Like we got the photon into his degen beam. Hard to say here. I think we got pulled to the flank. Maybe that was bad. Something like this, maybe. Yeah, he does this as well. Puts the balls on very far. Oh, he's Farseer specialist. That's a yikes. What does he pick here? Does he pick the Rhino or the Wraith? Something like this, maybe. Or do I pressure this guy? Probably not. Okay, took the raid. So he put the Wraith actually on his weaker side. Yeah, conclusion, that would be a good thing. I think the import factory card is very strong. Mass-produced boats. Elite Mustang, by the way. Probably skip the items, right? Or do we go this? No, I don't wanna nerf my damage. Is the Farseer a problem for me? I he has a second farce here. And module on the balls. It's quite scary if it levels. Hello, the BDU. Welcome. So he should pick the rhino here, right? Or maybe I should pick the phoenix. He could go scorpion as well. This way he can only beacon from here. Went scorpion. Oh, it's 11 million tower. Improved wasp. The thing is that he has the elite Mustangs here, and I think he goes the Mustangs against my fangs. Is this good? Probably not. Oh, what? I don't know what to commit into. I lose to the Mustangs. The missile interceptors. low than speed. Hopefully we killed this, but that's not happening, I guess. Oh, it is. One, we killed one. Holy moly. Fuck, he gets another speed, what the fuck. Oh, he didn't take the other one, okay. Just level everything. He's very weak to crawlers here. Can we cheese left tower? No, he's gonna put the Mustang there. I think he will now spam the anti-missile devices. I also think we will lose this turn. This guy is carrying me so hard, the Sabertooth. It's very hard to, like, the Mustang was really good for him. This is for sure the Vulcans. I will have the oil available next turn. The positioning here is a bit awkward though, but he has all his shit in the center. We could do this also. He didn't go missile interceptors. I wonder if he goes. Goes Vulcan here. Yes. think he's dead. What unit did we start with? We start with Storm. Bang. Like I felt like because he put the balls here, there was zero pressure to my tower. I'd love to see like someone should explain this to me. Sako does this as well. Puts the ball so fucking far back. Why? What has he figured out?